Hi guys, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is VphoneGaga. In this tutorial, I'm going to publish a new Android virtual system as an alternative application for X8, SandBox, VphoneGaga and Vmos. So when it comes to here, you can see it's a very awesome and lightweight application. It doesn't have much more apps, but it has many more features. So let's get started our video and see how we can install and setting up this application on your device with root and PlayStore and also the exposed features. So please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Okay guys, first of all you need to download and install this application on your device from the links that I added to the description of this video. Then you need to open this application and complete this small startup process. Now we have successfully setting up this application on our Android devices. So let's see, try to enable root and exposed, also the Google Play services functions to this application. Firstly, you need to click on this setting icon. Then click on this one to enable root. Click on here to enable exposed. Now you can see we have successfully enabled exposed framework on our virtual machine, and also we have enabled super user features to this application. And also if you want to enable the play services and play store functions to this new virtual system, you need to click here and click on continue. Here you can see we have successfully setting up play store into this virtual machine also. Now let's see what are the new features of this application. You can add any application or game from your phone to this application from using this plus button. Also you can add more features to this application from using this setting icon. You can see you can change your display frame rate and also display size. Other than that, you can enable camera functions to this application. Likewise, you can enable or disable some features to this application from using this setting option. Let's we try to open the Play Store and see whether our Play Store are also working fine or not. When it comes to here, you can see Play Store is also working. You can download and install any application which supports to your phone also into this virtual system. So with this, I'm going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me.